In the last couple of lessons, we learned to build fluid designs that reflow across different screen sizes smoothly. Of course, truly adapting a design across multiple environments, from a 4-inch cell phone to a 27-inch desktop monitor, is not quite as easy as just dividing the screen up using percentages. Sometimes, different devices call for fundamentally different designs, and we can accomplish this using media queries.